favorite Python? Oh, dude, you guys. I mean, Python's kind of a group. It's not so much that it's one over the other. I mean, when it comes to, like, say, normal movies and stuff, that's really hard to say. I mean, Cleese has been in a lot of stuff that I have absolutely super liked. And at the same time, so is Eric Idle. So, Oh, yeah. Oh, Adventures of Baron von Munchausen. Oh, my. Okay, Reshram, he kind of took your points for tonight, buddy. He just made a better reference than you did. You're going to have to top him out, man, to get your points back, because that's an obscure movie right there. You never seen that one? Oh, it's a great... Yes, Robin Williams is as the king, yes. Great movie. Oh, yeah, definitely check it out. I mean, if you are a fan of kind of like the dry British comedy, that kind of stuff, definitely check that one out. It is so funny. Yeah. Well, it's kind of a little bit like that. It has a little bit of that Time Bandit-esque, you know, the way the story's told back and forth, that kind of thing. Yeah, I can see why you would say that, but it's more, I mean, it's not slapstick. It's not like, you know, a funny thing happened on the way to the forum type slapstick. But it is traditional, good humor fashioned British comedy, and it's well worth it. Completely well worth it. If you like that kind of comedy, that kind of humor. No, it's not so much Python-esque. It's pretty clean as far as that goes. Yeah, it's not even like Time Bandits. I mean, it's a good, clean movie. There's nothing wrong with the movie. Oh, yeah. No, I honestly, man, I think you would like it. So, you're definitely, that's going to be one you're going to want to kind of take a look at. Okay, you guys, I think this is the boss room up here. So, if I ignore you or I get quiet, I apologize. I'm not meaning to. I'm just in try-hard mode. Okay? So, I'm not, like, purposely trying to ignore you guys. I'm just, concentrating on the fight here. Oh, I missed it. Got me stunned. Dang it. Got me stunned again. Come on. Unstun me. Thank you. There we go. Okay, let's see here. Why didn't that one pop up? Did I, like, bypass a boss or something, you guys? I didn't think I had. I did, as a matter of fact. Okay. Yep, I beat you to it again, man. Went on ahead and beat you to it again. Well, that's kind of the nice thing about doing the single runs like this, is, I don't care about that. I'm already past all of that. I beat the other guy first. Okay, now, having beat that guy... Talk to Junior Soul Guardian. I did that. Why didn't he... Why didn't he give me that? Is it seriously because I didn't do this right here? Now, if I could talk to Nicola up here, though, he should give me that. Oh, that's what you were saying when you said I forgot to talk to the guy? Okay. Well, I didn't think about it, honestly. And then I misunderstood what you were saying. I mean, it makes sense now, but of course, you know, everything makes sense in hindsight. Oh, yeah. Well, I'll get up here to him and get somewhere safe. Because I don't want to be stuck around here where I can get hit and stuff while I'm... What issue? What do you mean we have an issue? What issue? I am going to have to go all the way back through that, aren't I, you guys? To go talk to him again, just so that I can turn that in. Okay, hold on, I've got to... What? When it's red, I should attack it like this? Turn it back blue. Right. I didn't think I was even at that point where I was doing that, but okay, not a problem. Okay, hold on. Let me pull up the chat. What are you guys talking about here? I'm on the game. Hold on. Okay. Whoa. One, don't ever threaten my mods. They're the ones who put all of this stuff together, you guys. Don't ever threaten the moderators. That's a surefire way of getting yourself banned really quickly. So, none of my mods will talk to you guys as far as, you know, their moderation powers exist only during the stream. So that's an issue, but don't ever threaten my moderators. Now, what else? Oh, it's up further? Hold on. Can't grab the thing. Here we go. What? Okay, one. Harn Oki Lif Life Harn no. Oh, Hard Knock Life. Okay, one, Hard Knock, I don't even know who you are, okay? And two, you obviously don't know what you're talking about. There is no fighting between me and Casalo, okay? He's just busy. By the time I come in to do streaming or recording, that's when he's getting home from work and has to go to bed because he's got to get back up early in the morning. It used to be with our current living situations and our jobs and stuff, we were able to sit here and go back and forth and record three times a week. As it is now, we only have one time in which we can do that. And that's usually on the days that I have off being Sundays, which is his first day off. It's usually on Sundays, and during those times, those are times by which we're usually spending time with family or that kind of thing. So, I mean, we talk to each other. We talk to each other probably 2-3 times a week. But we're not fighting or anything like that. That's not the reason why he's not been on any of the recordings as of lately. Actually, at the beginning of the year, if you had watched a couple of videos that came out over the holiday season, he was in because he was off from work. And we were able to record. So there is no fighting going on between me and Casalo. So I'm not sure what you think you know on that, but you're completely wrong. In real life, Casalo's my absolute best friend, okay? He's like an honorary uncle to my kids, and he's one of the only people in the world that have a key to my house who, if I walked in at 2 o'clock in the morning and found him passed out in my love seat, I'm not going to think anything about it. I'm just going to throw the covers on him and let him go back to bed, okay? So, no. There is no fighting going on between me and Casalo. And regardless of whether or not you're a friend of K-Ship's or not, okay, I can tell you now that, one, at no point do I allow that kind of language and cursing to go on in the chat. It's written down in the rules saying, do not use that kind of language, no cursing allowed. But two, if you are a friend of K-Ship's, okay, again, I don't think, I'm not sure what you think you know, but I'll tell you one thing is that K-Ship is a heck of a good streamer, one hell of a good game player, and K-Ship wouldn't put up with that kind of language in his chat either. So the fact that you're now banned off of the chat is, one, your own fault, and two, you need to really kind of get your story straight before you start spreading around other things and that kind of stuff. One, me and K-Ship aren't fighting at all. Okay? Essentially, me and K-Ship made a decision not to get involved into something that he had nothing to do with. Okay? I essentially kind of overestimated the amount of relationship status that me and him had, and I went off on this huge rant to him about some stuff, and he just made a decision to stay out of it. So, and that's perfectly fine. I completely understand and respect him for that. So, he didn't even do anything. So, there is no fighting going on between me or K-Ship or me and Casalo. So, I'm not sure what you think you know, but at no point do you ever come into another person's chat, start talking bad on behalf of another streamer who isn't even there to say anything, one. And two, knowing K-Ship and his streams, he's not going to put up with that kind of language or talk in his streams or chats either. So I highly doubt that you have any association other than maybe you've watched a few of his streams. And two, you don't come in and threaten my mods ever. The moderators I have, the reason why I have them and the reason why I stream is because they put everything together for me to do that. Okay? There's people who watch my YouTube channel and said, hey, if you're willing to stream, we'll set this up for you so you can. They're the whole reason why I stream. So they have full control over the channel and what gets uploaded and when and that kind of stuff as far as the streams go. I don't do anything except for play and record and send them the video and render the video down and stuff. And then every now and then I'll record one of the streams and put it on my YouTube channel. But otherwise, no, that's them. So you don't get to come in and threaten them at all and try to tell them as far as what's going on and what you're going to do, because you have no authority or power over anything when it comes onto this stream as just a regular viewer. So I suggest you keep that in mind, because I can tell you now, you got to get a hold of KZ if you want to be unbanned or something like that. But I guess I'm not going to do it. And KZ and Eshram, they're the ones that essentially run this streaming channel. So you're going to have to talk to them, because I do this for them because they set it up for me. So you don't get to come in, though, and start threatening that kind of stuff. And I can tell you now, if you are in any way associated with a friendship under a name, under some other name with me or anyone else, okay? I don't allow that kind of talk in chat about anything or anybody, and nor do I allow anybody to threaten anybody else. And as far as the stories go, no, there is no fighting. There was never any fighting between me and Casala or me and K-Ship. So I don't know what you think you've heard or anything like that, but you don't get to come into somebody else's channel and start talking and spreading rumors and using that kind of language. That's not going to happen at all. So as far as I'm concerned, you can stay banned from the channel, because that's not anything that I want even on my channel or on my streams. So, and as far as to the rest of you guys who are watching, I apologize that you guys just had to see that. You know, you're going to occasionally run into those kind of issues and those kind of things. I seriously do apologize. But yeah, you guys don't come in and threaten the mods in here. KZ, Eshram, they're the ones that essentially set up the channel. They run the channel, they do everything like that in regards to the streaming channel. They just ask me, hey, if I would be willing to come in and stream, and they would run the stream for me, and that kind of thing. You know, it's their channel. They're just allowing me to stream on it. So I have no control over anything like that and that kind of stuff. Other than the fact that right now this is my stream. So that makes them my mods for this stream. And because they run the channel, you don't come in and threaten them at all over anything. This is their call on everything. So it's a surefire way of making sure that you get kicked off the channel is to come in and start cursing like that or using any type of language like that, and then to try to sit there and threaten them. No, I won't accept that at all, and neither will they. So suggest that you guys, you know, make sure that that's known to anybody who comes into view that, you know, This may be my stream, but I don't run the channel, okay? And nor will I accept that kind of language, that kind of stuff to go on during this channel, because it's not, one, it's not my call, and two, I don't allow that to happen to anybody. That's rude and uncalled for. So, on top of that, no, the mods, any of the mods that I have here that help me out and that kind of stuff, you will find that the extent of their power runs out from the time in which I quit streaming. So they, you know, their power, that kind of stuff, all has to deal with the fact of during the stream. That's it. I don't know what else to say on that other than he deserved to get banned. And you know, you hope when you're doing things like this that people can be adults and not use that kind of language and not get into those kind of things, but apparently it happens. So I apologize to you guys who just saw that on the stream chat. But yeah, essentially, obviously, this guy did not have a clue as to what's going on. So, and as far as that goes, I mean, you know, hey, I understand, you know, if you're a fan of anybody, you know, Markiplier, Jacksepticeye, PewDiePie, MatPat, Meatwagon, K-Shep, anybody, that, yeah, you have other, you know, people who you come in and you watch. I watch several Twitch streamers, as it is, so I understand that, but you don't go in and start talking crap, about somebody else's channel, and about them, and making statements that have nothing to do with anything, as far as for another person. No. You don't do that. So, no. So, I apologize, you guys, but... And that's a sure way of getting me fired up, because I have no problems if it's going to be one of those type of things where people are going to go off and they're going to say these kind of things constantly back and forth and they're going to start stuff in the middle of a stream, I'll end the stream. Because not only are you guys who are watching this stream, not only do you have the choice of not having to put up with that, you shouldn't be required to put up with that, one, but you have the choice of not putting up with that and leaving, but I have a choice of basically saying I'm not going to stream if that's the kind of players that are going to be coming in and watching. So, and I know, you know, KZ and Eshram and everybody else who's involved with helping to run the stream channel and that kind of stuff, they don't allow that either. So, yeah, Casey, as far as that goes, you know what? You guys set up the channel and everything, and it's the same way with the Ustream channel. You guys are the ones who set it all up. You guys are the ones that run it. You have full access and everything to it. As far as I'm concerned, it's your channel that you guys allow me to stream on. So, when it comes to anything like that, you know what? You guys, full moderator. You are the full press on that. If there's an issue that comes up during the stream, and it's something that somebody has, if any of you guys have an issue with any of the mods, okay, don't go off on the mod. Send me a message, send me a text, I can review the video, I can see what's going on, and then I will let the mods know. However, I will tell you, okay, in this case, that KZ and Reshram and Durok and the rest of them who run the channel and who have mod authorization on these channels for my streams, you guys... A lot of times, it's just me conversing with them, saying, okay, what happened, what's going on, who got banned, that kind of stuff, just so that I know, so that I can look for that person to make sure that if I see them come on anything, that kind of stuff, I can find out who they are and see if they're like that in any other channels. Because the fact is I don't run the channel. You guys do. So, you know, Casey, that's not something, I mean, thank you for bringing it to my attention. Thank you for, you know, putting the red flags out there and going, uni, look. But in that case, you know what? You have full mod authorization. You completely muted, banned from channel. That was your call. And you're the one that runs the channel. So as far as I'm concerned, you know, and then going back and looking through that, yes, you were exactly right in what you did. And I am not going to say anything about that. Okay, I got to get off that before I get a little too ranty and that kind of thing. That's just, it drives me insane when people do that. Okay. Yeah, no. I haven't heard from him since he went to show. It'd be convenient, but I guess I want to win. But we'll see who wins. Back, close. Okay. Confirm. Okay. All right. Okay, there's that. Yeah, I do. I'm sorry, you guys. That just, that's the kind of thing that absolutely just pushes me over the edge when stuff like that happens. And well, it does. I mean, you would think that, you know, somebody who has common sense enough to act like an adult would act like an adult, would know better and that kind of stuff, and would basically say, hey, we totally understand, that kind of thing. You know, it's, this guy was essentially a complete douchemonger and doesn't deserve to be able to sit here and watch, but we can only block him from the chat, so he can watch whatever he wants, he can rant and say whatever he wants, in which case, I hope he does. I really hope he does. I hope he goes, you know, and basically outs himself by complaining, because then at least we would know who it was, and say, dude, you can watch the stream, you screwed the heck up, and the stuff you were saying was wrong, and went against rules, and that kind of stuff. So, I really do, but okay, gotta get off of that, guys. Let's change the subject. Let's not talk about it. It's done. It's in the past. We'll get over it. We'll continue on, and go through. So, okay, someday I'll show my robot to the public and tell them about a challenge letter. And then, yeah, confirm. Eight of Scholars. Okay, accepted this. Blah. Good. Alright. Let's see here. What titles? New titles did we get? Art of Scholars. Intelligence by 9. Okay. Book title. That is by 64. I don't have any honor titles yet, I don't believe. No. Fame titles, no. Let's just go with that one. And that'll be what we choose. Alright. Let's see here. When are we doing Mass Effect? Mass Effect 2 is what we're going to do that. That'll be the start of the new stream channel. We'll do that as part of the first full stream on the new Ustream channel. Will be when we do that. So yeah, tonight was just getting in here, kind of running a stream for you guys and that kind of thing. So I had promised that I was light blessing. What is this? Last 15 minutes. Nice. Okay, well. Let's see here. And we are going to close this. That is not what I meant to do. Put that there and that there. Alright, nice. That's a 15 minute one. That's good, that's good. Let's see here. Nature resistance, cast speed, intelligence. That brings agility down, and it's the same on the rest of it. Crit rate goes down, but it does add nature resistance. Oh, no, I'm not gonna put that one on. That we can sell. That we can sell. That we can sell. 40 out of 50, 120. No, that we can sell. What? Quest item, so we'll put it over here. Go back to doing what we were doing. Okay, yeah, but anyways, I do apologize. Sorry, I got caught up in that. Yeah, like Restroom was just saying, we're gonna use that on the stream as the first full, as the first actual stream of the year on the new channel, so. When's it gonna be up? It should. I believe it should be up probably by what? Next Sunday, maybe, you guys? Myself healed here. I am apparently getting my butt handed to me. I'm not sure why these guys just popped up out of nowhere. Oh, my thing ended. Yeah, I know, right? He just kind of popped up out of nowhere, and it was like, where in the world did he come from? Yeah, I know, I saw it. I was in the middle of casting that other one, though, and I didn't want to stop it. Not when I can quickly just hit that and go through it. Oh, did you guys see that? Yeah, I know. It's like, where in the world did this super huge fight come from? Yes, I know. I let it go again, didn't I? He's healing. He keeps healing. I wonder if I can draw him over here so I don't have to fight with those guys once I get him out of here. Come on. Remember the trick, you guys. Do you guys remember the trick on this? Yep, you guys were right. It was wait until that thing went away. And as soon as you... Yep, as soon as it went away. Use that time to heal? Yeah, that's what I was just doing. Alright. Yeah, I know. Came up out of nowhere. I did not even expect that. I knew about him, but I had... completely forgotten about them. Collect. Yeah, I know. See what? Look in it. Alright, I'll open it. Okay. What's that to promote fame? Cool. Okay. So I did that. No. Yeah, we're running on about the time limit right now. It's going through. So I am going to head over here. We are going to get it. Yeah, I do. I apologize, you guys. I know. I can't help it. I get quiet when I have to concentrate on the fight. It just happens. Look at that guy's mount. Ooh, that is a nice looking mount now. What in the... Okay. That is not what I expected. Say what? Oh yeah, I know. Same thing. Don't hit him while he's casted that spell on there. I'll use that to save myself. No, you were not supposed to hear my phone going off. Could you seriously? You could hear my phone going off right there? Yikes. Okay. Let's get up here. We'll come right up here. Yeah, I'll look at that here in just a second. I certainly will. Okay, and we'll click on this. Collect. Close, close. I always do that, you guys, because I have my stuff set up for that way. Aspy crystals. And more Aspy crystals. Ooh, hit point potion threes. Do like that. This we are gonna place right there. Oh, I do like that a lot. Okay, this we are gonna have to put up. This, yeah, we may end up having to make a trip over to Avon so that I can get out my scrolls and stuff and upgrade my everything. Cause, yeah. Let's see here. So, yeah. So and so. Okay. Close that. Close that. That we got finished. Which is, yeah, we can go turn that in since you guys pointed it out to me. You turn this in real quick since he's right over here. And what should we pick, you guys? Comprehension or muscle explosion? One is crit rate plus 5. The other one is magic crit rate. Knowing that I'm a mage as a healer, the magic crit rate is good. But I will leave it up to you guys. Yeah, just post in their thing saying, say, you know, what? Which one should we do, Casey? Muscle or magic? Okay. Guys, right now, go ahead and put muscle or magic in the text. Which one do you think we should go for? I know, Casey. Excitement on the channel tonight. We haven't had that in a while. I mean, it's not too great, Ben. There's what? 13 of us? 14 of us in right now? 13? Yeah, 13 of us? Oh, because... Okay. Yeah, because Resham's still logged in, but he's not actually in. He's just staying logged in. Okay. What's our totals? Casey says it is for magic. Thank goodness, because that's what I would have selected anyway. I'm a magic person, so. To shears. Okay. Well. You're right. You were right. You said that the guy to turn it into is right on the other side of town. That's why I looked, was because I saw your message pop up and say that. Yeah, I suppose we'll keep going here at the moment. Oh, no. We are going power scrolls so that I can do that one. Golden claw in the southwest of the village. And that's going back in there and beating that guy again, you guys. So this is like the perfect opportunity and spot to go on ahead and call it for the night, since we've actually already done that. And then I will, do that off camera and get us back up to there so that we are right back where we just, I'll go through that, and then that way you guys have already seen the dungeon run. There's no sense in dragging you guys along to it. Well, I'm glad you enjoyed it, but there's no sense in watching it for a second time. I mean, I appreciate it. I really do. But okay, I will do that. Cassie, as soon as we're done with this, go on ahead, hit me up on Skype and send me that. And I'll go ahead and render it down. And then I'll have it uploaded. I'm actually caught up at the moment. So this probably won't come out until next week. Let me think. Probably Wednesday of next week is when you'll see this. Yeah, that would be the 18th, I believe. Is that a Wednesday, the 18th? Let me see here. Yeah, it'll be on the 18th. And given the amount of time that is recorded, you'll probably see it split between the 18th and what's that Saturday? That Saturday is what, the 21st? Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Yeah. So it'll be the 18th and the 21st. They'll be split into those two. So, all right, you guys, thank you very much for coming out. I will put this on the YouTube channel, like I said, and Casey is going to upload this to the new Ustream channel, correct? Yeah. Well, you don't have to release it then. I mean, you can go on ahead and release this early if you want. I mean, you don't have to wait until it releases out. Oh, release it on YouTube first so it's broken up, and then if anybody wants to watch it, they can watch it through the Ustream. Gotcha. Makes sense. So, okay. Well, thank you so very much for you guys who came out. Thank you very much, Reshram and Casey, for doing the diligence of setting up not only the Ustream channel, but also the last stream off of this one. And you guys, the next time we stream, it will be through the Ustream channel. So no more of the separate IRC and then using the video and having separate stuff. It'll all be under one thing now. So I appreciate it. Thank you guys for coming out. I appreciate all my videos. So, you know, and you guys have a good night, and hopefully a good weekend, and I will see you guys in the next stream. Laters!